It's on us to call out the friend who's leading her by the hand.
As she stumbles down the hall,
propping against the wall, second bedroom from the end.
It's on us to take care of the one who's 5 shots past gone.
Help to get them home.
A drunken yes is not something they'll remember in the morning.
It's on us to never make excuses as Monday comes along.
For the one who did them wrong.
Because it's not the victim's fault.
Ever, at all.
It's on us to not beat around the bush. Call sexual assault what it is. Sex without consent. That's what it is. And it's rape.
It's on us to step up and say something.
It's on us to stop someone from doing something we know is wrong.
It's on us to change the way we talk about women.
To be part of the solution, not part of the problem.
To realize we have a role to play in stopping sexual assault.
To create an environment where women not only feel safe, but are safe.
It's on us to keep an eye on someone in a vulnerable situation.
To tell our friends if what they're doing is wrong.
To act when we think someone is in trouble.
To never blame the victim.
It's on us to take action. I've taken the pledge. Now it's your turn.
Here at the University of North Alabama, it's on us to take care of each other. You can be a solution to the problem. As your fellow students, we encourage you to take the pledge at itsonus.org.